More information on the death of a University of Cincinnati student and graduate of Strongsville High School. You may remember 21-year-old Allison Sidloski. She drowned in East Fork Lake in Batavia Township last month. The Hamilton County coroner found no injuries, but she did have high levels of carbon monoxide and traces of alcohol in her blood. The coroner says that carbon monoxide intoxication did contribute to her death.